Ladies and gentlemen, the horses are on the track and preening to the post. Tonight's first race, maiden claiming fillies and mares, racing 1 mile, field of nine, no changes. Number one, Moving On Up, owned by Terry Kraft of Washington, Pennsylvania. Terry Thomas trains, Dave Hawk drives. Number two, Track'em, owned and trained and driven by Mike Spearman of Mount Vernon. Three, Bandy's Ballerina, Janice Niekerk is the owner. Don Niekerk trains, Mel Turcott drives. Number four, Roxanne Hill, held by Greg Bunkie of Dublin. Andrew Miller trains for Dell Miller. Number five, Rembrandt Bernice, Jim Shaliff of Dayton, and David Harris of Chicago, the owners. Rick Heitman, the trainer driver. Number six, Good to Move, owned by Francis Hammett of Wilmore, Kentucky. Gene Bach trains for Jim DeLay. Seven, Eminent Victory, owned by Charlie Neff of Commercial Point. Mark Neff of Pataskala, Richard Neff, the trainer Charlie Neff drives. Eight, Belinda Wick, owned by Robert Gill of Chillicothe. Jerry Kuchbach trains Eric Ledford in the bike. And number nine, Gold Ruby, owned by Marion Burns of Troy. Robert Burns trains Hugh Beatty Jr. in the sulky. One play show perfect, a trifecta wagering. 8 minutes remain until post. First race, fillies and mares lining up, moving in. The gates on the backstretch. There they go. And they're off, and it's Eminent Victory who hustles first for the lead from off the rail second. Moving On Up. Belinda Wick from the far outside came away third. Track'em gets away fourth. Bandy's Ballerina has found good racing position here fifth. Another two lengths, sixth at the rail, Roxanne Hill. She's followed seventh by Rembrandt Bernice. Inside eighth, Good to Move. The trailer ninth is Gold Ruby. As they swing around the first turn, the early leader, Eminent Victory, leads here a length on the inside. Moving On Up is now racing second. The opening quarter, a brisk 27-2, and Eminent Victory, a 17-1 shot with a lead here by two. Moving On Up on the inside, a patient trip is racing a second. Track'em, two lengths back third. Belinda Wick has settled in fourth with Bandy's Ballerina directly behind her. She'll now flush cover fifth. Roxanne Hill at the rail is saving ground to sixth. Rembrandt Bernice follows seventh, then eighth on the inside. Good to Move, and Gold Ruby now moving from off the back end as they reach the half, 58-2. They make the turn to the back stretch, and it's Eminent Victory. She's led every step of the mile. She's there with the lead, moving on up, squeezing out there. And here comes Bandy's Ballerina, who's now with that cover, racing third. Track'em at the rail is fourth, and Belinda Wick winds up three wide to the outside. Between horses, Rembrandt Bernice. The field tightens up here as they race towards the three-quarter mile marker. Eminent Victory leading by a length. Here's the three quarters, 129 flat. An Eminent Victory looking to wire. Track'em, a 45-1 shot, is now right there behind her and is waiting for racing room. Moving on up to the outside, showing no pace. And here comes Bandy's Ballerina circling three wide, less than an eighth of a mile ago. And bam, the stretch they come, and Bandy's Ballerina surging to the front. On the outside, here comes Rembrandt Bernice as they drive in the deep stretch. Rembrandt Bernice, Bandy's Ballerina, these two noses apart in 2 minutes and three. Trackside in the winner's circle, the official winner of tonight's first race, number five, Rembrandt Bernice, a three-year-old Illinois-bred daughter of Anxious Robbie from the steady star mare, Trudy Hanover. By Jim Shaliff of Dayton, Ohio, and David Harris of Chicago, Illinois, Rick Heitman is the trainer driver. Recording her first win of the season, that in record time, pacing tonight's mile, 2 minutes and 3/5. Tonight's first race, 5-3, perfecta, $56.40, the $2 per, $56.40, the $2 trifecta, 5-3-6, $762.20, $7.62.